This is just more proof that Bo is really deaf.